Hey, so today we found a dead barn owl, and I'm just processing it to bag and tag and give it to the bird lady. Alright. It's pretty cool. She's probably really dehydrated. She's been hanging out for about 2 weeks, checking out water sources. You can see how long legs are, the wing. Face, beak, facial disc, but yeah, this animal is probably just severely dehydrated, and tried to drink out of the pond and then drowned.